Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Green Potion Studios. My name is Frozen Face.
I'm Baseborn.
And we are once again playing Dark Souls 3 PvP.
Yay!
Still on Mephidus. And there's the stats if you haven't been watching
the last few
episodes.
Nice.
And we are using the Winged Knight Halberd.
Haven't used it yet, but it seems to be just like the Black Knight. We just actually checked out the move set right before hitting record.
So,
and,
yeah.
Yeah, there really isn't a big difference. I have enough embers.
Carl Grimes.
Foxy lady.
We're still sticking with the sunlight sword combo.
Yeah.
Because.
Why not? It's a free buff. Really,
yeah.
Honestly.
And it lasts pretty much an entire fight, so.
Yeah. I would almost say it's a little OP. It's kind of, it's like a free extra like 50 damage, something like that.
And it boosts your defense.
I think it would be best if they made it so that if you switched off of the Sunlight Sword, the buff would go away. But for now, that's not how it is, so that's, fuck it, I'm gonna use it. Why not? Heyo, welcome to Buff City.
They're, using, like, my armor set without the helm.
Yeah. Did I just hit him and not do any damage? And what might have been one of those staggery... Oh, man. There it is. Alright, there's the damage.
Good amount of damage, too.
Oh, shit! I tried the spin to win.
There you go. Alright.
I'm actually glad they got out of that spin. I probably would have felt a little bad if I won that way.
I really wish you could wear just 3 armor pieces and still get
the full amount.
Yeah.
Yeah. I put a lot of work into that face.
Yeah.
You know what's funny too? The assassin hood is like better in basically every way than the thief mask, but the thief mask has that fashion. Oh, hey, whoa. You're like right there.
Oh, look at him using...
What's that?
Twin blades.
Is it? Gothards. No, it's,
Or is that... Yeah, no, it's Gothards.
Is it?
Yeah.
Looks too long. Or am I just thinking of cell swords?
You're thinking of cell swords.
Cell swords are a little shorter.
So are the Grave Warden.
Oh, that second swing didn't get him?
Really?
Really? Okay. I think even he was a little stunned by that.
Maybe shouldn't have left yourself so open.
Oh shit! Oh, the fucking armor.
You gotta use the running R1 more.
No, I did, but you notice how I like went off the side? Yeah, I misaimed it and it was over. It was all done.
Oh man.
That was all my mistakes. That was all terrible, terrible mistakes.
There he is.
There he is. Probably on the under part. Heyo. Sure. Let's do this. Dang it.
That's such a big lead up time. Ooh.
There we go. Wow.
Wow, he has like no health.
What is that? Is that a talisman or oh, it's a talisman. I'm worried about parries this whole time and. What was he trying to cast?
Maybe heal?
Nope. The scythe,
perfect.
That scythe attack.
Yeah.
Life drain? I think it's life drain. I think if he... That's probably why he's low health. It's probably like a concept.
Concept build.
Concept build. It's a neat idea. However, having very low health is not recommended.
No. Especially, what? How much health do you have?
Like, it looked like he had about 1,000 total. I have 1,665. So I have not quite double, but, you know.
Yeah.
It was under, I'm pretty sure it was under 1,000 that he had. So, I could one-shot him with, like, Lorians.
Oh, and there goes your buffs.
Yeah, of course. Oh, do I need, probably need to heal. No, I don't. Oh, that's right, it was a perfect. No. It's my fault you buffed so quick. That's your fault.
Ooh.
Oh, I thought that second one was gonna get him.
That's another weapon that's been requested a few times, the Exile Greatsword.
It's a neat one. I have it upgraded, I plan on getting to it. Oh, just shy of the range. Left yourself open, that one. Come on now. Yeah, I saw you.
Ooh. That almost hit. Almost hit.
Get some more stamina back here. Predictable.
Oh, what?
Wow! He got me? The range! Wow! I thought I was well out of the range for that.
So did I. I didn't think there was any way that was gonna hit.
I definitely wanna see that one over again and see if that was a phantom range thing or if I really was just closer than I thought.
I'm pretty sure it was a phantom range thing.
I think
thing.
It was, but I mean, the video will tell.
What weapon is that again?
What?
His.
His? That is the spiked mace or something. I forget. It's the one that the evangelists use.
Ooh.
Okay. I outrange you. He's an aggressive one.
Well, maybe a little too aggressive.
For his own good.
He just like ran into that every single time.
Yeah. GG. You'll get there one day. Yeah, it works sometimes. It definitely does work.
Yeah, but I find when you're using like a really ranged weapon,
yeah,
like
you don't want to run into that.
Especially that wasn't a quick weapon. Yours was faster and had more range.
Yes, yeah. I did low damage to him. He had good defenses.
I'm noticing the damage output on this is definitely a lot lower than the Black Knight Glaive. And it's a little bit slower.
Oh, I believe it's your turn.
Oh, yeah.
So, you get to fight Himalaya. I enjoyed it. For my run.
I'm sure I will enjoy it.
Oh shit, you get Ashen. You can fight without it.
And
we are so prepared for this. Alright, now we can fight. Did they buff? I hope they didn't buff. Just because. Ooh. It looked like a pretty even trade, but you came up to the side of it somehow. He was just slightly off on his aim. I think that only got some chip damage on you. I don't think that was the full blast.
Ooh, I thought that would hit. Ooh, I'm what? Surprised that hit.
Yeah, that one shouldn't, if the one before it didn't hit. Oh, ooh. And you have just enough to get away, so that's perfect, actually. That's, ooh, man. Oh, that's rough.
He's getting me with this friggin' phantom range.
And the hyper armor.
Okay. GG.
GG.
Yeah, definitely, like, it is similar to the Black Knight Glaive, but it's just different enough.
It's off. It's slower. I think it's slower.
Oh, it's definitely slower. And it's doing a lot less damage.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Even with the, like, buff and everything.
Well, maybe Black Knight Glaive is OP.
Like, I normally do about three...
Then again, though, it could just be who we're coming up against. That was... an interesting face. Santa!
I want to fight Santa.
I want to fight Santa.
The Riddler. Or just Riddler. Riddler.
Think they'll be purple and green?
Maybe?
Are there any outfits? Well, you could be a Mad Warrior.
I wish there was a green.
Mad Warrior with Chloranthi.
That's what you're going for.
Boom. Pause play. Done.
It's all you need.
It's all you need. And anything that has, like, skinny legs? Good to go. Hey-o. They keep going over there. Hey. Let's fight. Oh, just shy of that range. Nice. What is this? Was there a projectile at the end of that?
No.
It kind of looked like there was. Oop. Held it too long.
I'm not sure.
What are they doing?
What are you doing?
Are throwing knives and just kind of rolling away. And then running R1s.
Why didn't that last one hit?
They roll just in time. It's the third. You should never even bother with three. I mean, you can get it, but I find more often than not they're gonna win. Yep. I had a feeling. They I feel like they got you a little, like, miffed.
No, I was fine.
You're fine? All right.
That's fine. It's just this weapon is not performing how I was expecting it to. And
Well, you use the Black Knight, so...
And it's my best weapon.
It's so similar that it's like... But it's not. It's throwing you off. I wish the Sacred Bloom Shield was infusible. It is not.
No. All specialty weapons in this game.
It is pretty sweet, though. It reminds me of the Cleric's small shield. It just looks different.
Something curved wolf sword or something like that.
It looks like a wing. Maybe? I'm not sure. Probably. Yeah, it's probably what it is. Uh-oh. Oh, good lord. That was quite damaging.
Yep.
You got the hyper armor on that pretty quick, too.
Huh.
And you did, like, no damage.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. What do you think of the winged halberd?
Every fight
so far.
So far, it's just moving down my list.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I mean, I like it. I don't know. I think this is going to be one where we're split.
I'm gonna try it a little differently this time, yeah, yeah. But I'm not,
Boom shakalaka. Oh, wonderful.
I just keep expecting the NBA Jam announcer.
He's on fire!
Oh, I played that game so much when I was a kid.
Use your flame. Yeah, to Pippin. Just over and over, to Pippin.
Well, because didn't you only have like two people on your...
Yeah, I think it was to 2-1-2.
Yeah.
And, as always, the Bulls. Because, you know, it was the 90s. So the Bulls were everything. They had Michael Jordan. Good luck. I like their choice of outfit. That monastery set. Or painting guardian set, I guess. They got a little clippy there. They blocked with the curved sword. That's unusual. You don't see that too often. Is that just a regular scimitar? I think it might be.
No, it's a little big.
A little big? What is the Karthus one? Oh, does he have spiked leggings on? I think yeah. He does. And the gauntlets, actually. I like it. I like the fashion choice. You got him. GG.
Yeah.
It felt hollow?
It kind of felt like a hollow victory there.
Well, boom shakalaka.
Oh, well. At least I won one of them.
Yeah, a sliver there still. If you want to heal all the way. Woodsman.
All my summons are working right away.
I almost hope he has a bow, just because his name is Woodsman. Like a bow and an axe. Like a hand axe.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on, you gotta complete the character. Yeah, it's a name, it's a face. It's an armor set, it's everything. It's the weapon choice, the spells you use.
All right, Mr. Backstory for names. What's medieval name's background story?
Medieval name? Well, medieval name is from an olden time. Back in medieval times, and they didn't have real names back then, so everybody was actually named medieval name. Medieval name is was very common. There was also Renaissance name, and
Renaissance name.
Yeah, and ancient enthusiast name was also available. Yeah, because it wasn't ancient times, but. You know, people looked back, you know, they read the scrolls, and they were all psyched about it. So they don't have a bow. They have, what is that, Maricoma? And then... I can't tell. Walners? I don't know.
No.
Maybe a little too small to be. It's a great sword, not an ultra. Lothric. Now they have a washing pole. Wow, they're all over the place. Those are heavy weapons, too. I mean, not the heaviest by any means, but I mean, just the washing pole's like 8 weight.
I'm doing like no damage to him, though.
What level is he? To be holding all of that stuff, he's wearing not the heaviest armor, not the lightest. It's light.
That didn't even do any damage to
light
him.
Armor.
That didn't even do any damage.
I don't think you hit him there. I think you got the stagger. I think he was just slightly out of the range for that one. But when you did hit him, it didn't do much damage. I want this weapon to work for you. I want you to like it.
I only have one fight left, so I don't think that's going to happen.
Don't think that's going to happen. That's two. Is that a Flamberge? I think that's a Flamberge in the left. Kind of wish they would hold both their weapons out real quick again. It's not something you see too often. kind of hope it is. Although it could have been a barbed straight sword, maybe.
They never expect it to do the second swing.
Yeah, it is. I don't know if the other ones do the second one.
It's wolf sword.
Yeah, that one's the wolf sword. But I'm saying the other one they had. I think that was the Flamberge.
No, it's not. It's that straight sword with the thorns on the side.
The button. Barbed? Lothrix? Doesn't Lothrix have that? I don't know. I'll look it up sometime. Wow, that did no damage, and, well, I mean, it did some, but they hyper-armored through it. Wow, with the hyper-armor.
Seriously.
They have Tears of Denial on, so watch out for that. Oh, jeez.
It was the wrong, I switched it to the wrong one. I wanted to do that the throw
been a
behind.
Great, no, that would have been great. It would have been a great victory, but unfortunately, it is a sad loss.
Good job. Winged Knight Halberd. Love it. It's great. It's wonderful. Use it.
Don't.
It's better than the Black Knight.
It's not.
It's great.
It's shit.
I like it.
It's shit.
I do like it, though.
Well, I won't say... I don't really mean it's shit, but...
It's just not as good as the Black Knight.
I probably won't be using it again.
Yeah.
It's too slow.
Too slow?
For what it is.
See, I like slow weapons, so maybe that's,
Well, I mean, I like some slow weapons, too.
Yeah,
like
but
Lorians
I'm
and stuff
a,
like
a
that.
I'm more of Ultra.
All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.